can't get enough of this rear steer on this thing. Such a blast to drive, something refreshing. It's a beautiful day out here, Grapevine Lake. Everybody's out and about, people fishing. Hot blonde's doing yoga way over there. This is quickly becoming one of my favorite spots. I know a lot of people use the GT5 for the rear steer and they steer with this top knob, but because I hold my camera in my right hand as I drive, so easy to do this and steer. Pretty easy. Just the radial link, RC6. I'm either staring in the sun or my shadow is blocking the shot. It's one or the other. So I like cloudy days the best. Be my right front tire to make that turn. Oh man, that's a tough one. We've only seen one guy make it, Chris from Arbuckle Mountain Crawlers, make it with his mosh pit chassis. Hell yeah, this thing's a badass now. I got that one dialed in pretty good. I probably could use some new foams, that's for sure. I kind of got a half-assed concoction of dual stages in there. I get some proper foams for this thing. And those Tusks, they're good. They're actually great tire. They are not Rovers though. Feeling kind of dangerous with this one. right rear's caught in that undercut. There it goes. Man, that was kind of nerve-wracking. I'm like standing just barely on the edge here. That's not too deep, but I ain't trying to get wet today. It's still pretty cold. Super nice day. Glad somebody over there is just blasting shit techno music and bass for everybody to hear across the lake. Pretty rad of them. lungs are failing me.
shit. That was the first time I had to use dick.
It's right there. This is the one downfall of the Capra. No breakover. Might be out of battery.
Sure feels like it.
Yep. I'm dead.
Check it out though. I've been here for a couple hours now. This probably be kind of a long video. But I haven't really messed around on the same line for more than a little bit, and this just keeps going and going and going and going. All the way around the lake. Very nice place. All right. Thanks for watching.